Letting the Spirit control your mind leads to life and peace. Romans 8:6. Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. This video is all about this gorgeous kinky curly wig from Amazon. Nadula was kind enough to gift me this wig in exchange for my review. However, my review of this wig is honest and of my own. This is the box in which the hair came in. The back of the box have instructions on how to wash the wig and tips to make the wig last longer. I received a beautiful tropical looking headband, a cheetah headband, and a nude color wig cap. This is how the wig looks right out of the box. I received the Afro Kinky Curly half wig in 18 inches. The density is 150% and the cap size is average. The curls are very defined and tight. It has two combs, one in the front and one in the back. This is the wig after I washed and conditioned it. As you can see, the curls are still defined and the hair looks fuller and thick. Guys, and this is the final result of this half wig. I have to say this wig is amazing and it looks so beautiful, and I just love the texture and the curls of this hair. You can easily blend in your natural hair with this half wig, but if you don't, you could do it like me and put on a headband. I do love how this half wig, it gets really big over time. If you like big curly hair, this wig is for you. But if you like a more toned down type of hair, this wig is also for you because you don't have to fluff it out as much as I did. For me, I love big, I love curly hair. That's my thing, so I like to fluff it out really, really big. Like you see earlier, the wig has a comb in the front, a comb in the back, and some adjustable straps that you could hook onto the back to make this wig a little bit tighter. However, this wig is a little bit small. Even though it says it's an average size cap, but this wig tends to run a little bit small. So even if you have a big head, because I have a big head, so even if you have a big head, this wig will still work for you. You just kind of just have to push back the wig a bit like I did. Normally when I wear half wigs, I only like to leave my edges out and not much like my natural hair. But with this wig, I had to leave a little bit of my natural hair out so that way the wig could fit comfortably on my hair. With this wig, it was listed as 18 inches on Amazon. However, when I received this wig, there were different lengths in the wig. As you can see, the front of the wig is much shorter than the back of the wig. You know me, I took a ruler and I measured the hair. So in the front is about 12 to 13 inches. In the back is 18 inches. So it kind of gives a layered look. If that's what you're going for, then this wig is for you. But I was kind of surprised because if I'm gonna get an 18 inch wig, I want all the hair to be 18 inches. But either way, I don't mind. I do love how the layered look is. It kind of framed my face a little bit, but I just wish I would have had that option of doing the layering myself instead of having a wig come already layered. So when I get any type of hair or wigs, I always like to shampoo and condition. So when I started to shampoo and condition this hair, I noticed that the water was turning a bit brown. Now, I don't know if it's because they kind of dyed the hair, and you know, the extra dye, it rinses out of whenever you shampoo, but I'm not sure, but it did turn a little bit brown. And I did notice a slight factory smell to this hair. So after washing, shampoo, and conditioning, the smell would not go away, not at all. I probably shampoo and condition maybe like 3 times and the smell was still there. So I did a little trick that I saw on YouTube. So I soaked the hair in fabric softener. I had a big bowl and I had a cap full of fabric softener and I just poured it into the water and I let the wig soak in this concoction for at least 12 hours. But after the 12 hours, I washed and conditioned and the hair is smelling amazing, it's smelling good. If you bought any wig or any hair and it has a factory smell or like a corn chip smell to it, I would suggest to soak the hair in fabric softener for about 12 hours to 24 hours just to remove that smell. Because you know, the hair, it's in a factory, you don't know how long the hair's been there. So just to, you know, remove the smell and to make the hair smell nice and good and fresh, like softener. So after I did this, I let it air dry and the hair still feels soft. The curls remain intact. The hair is lovely and I just love how this hair is. And this hair can be worn in different styles. You can wear it out like this. You can do kind of like a little flip over type of hairstyle. You can have it up, you can have it down in a ponytail, either way you like it. The quality of this hair is really good. I did notice a little bit of shedding when I was washing, but not too much. As normal, wigs and hair, it tend to shed. I wasn't too concerned about the shedding. So overall, I loved how this hair turned out. Thank you guys so much for watching. And don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe down below. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.